I hear the voice of one cry. I hear the voice of one cry.
Every Saturday, every Sunday, it's always about this. I don't think so. Not about that. Not about Georgia Bulldogs. Not about you. It's about Jesus. That's what life is about. Knowing Him and making Him known. Anything else is foolishness and it's a waste of time.
Jesus.
You need to live your life in light of eternity. You see, people look at that. That's the short-term vision for the future. Well, 40 years from now, I'll be retired and have lots of money. What about 200 years from now? Where are you going to be then? You'll be dead in the grave. You'll stand before God for judgment. That's where you'll be 200 years from now. Now, some of you, that's just short-term vision. But God commands you to be ready for judgment day. And your life, even if you live to be 100 years old, which is very rare these days, even if you live to be that old, is nothing compared to eternity.
Great.
The Bible says, you do not know what will happen to Andy.
All right,
you have a vapor that appears for a little time and then vanishes away. That's what your life is. It appears for a little time and then vanishes away. But God will judge you by how you live this life of yours. God will judge you by your thoughts. He will judge you by your deeds. He will judge you by your words. So you need to get right with God. You need to follow Jesus. He's worthy to be obeyed, worthy to be worshipped, worthy to be born. And you follow Him. You stop the sinful life that you're living and follow Jesus' name. And if you call yourself a Christian, be genuine. Be
not
true.
Enough.
Stop being a hypocrite. Follow Christ with your whole heart and live for Him. That's the only hope you have of salvation.
Free.
The only hope you have of eternal life. Jesus said, I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life. No one comes to the Father but by me. Acts 4:12 says, there's no other name given under heaven which man can be saved except for Jesus Christ. He's the only one to save you. He's the only one that can change you.
Free.
The only one that can forgive you of your sins and pardon you of Jesus Christ. So you must follow Him.
Free.
Turn or burn, entertain or perish.
Free.
That's the message of Jesus. So Jesus said in Luke 15, repent or perish. But God is angry with the wicked every day. And if we look at things in the past, like the flood, that should be a warning to us that God destroyed the whole world with a flood, except for any people and animals at one point in time, tells you how empowered He is. Tells you how much He hates sin. Tells you how much He's going to judge sin. What's that, sinner? What's that? This is the most important thing there, sinner. You want to come to a football game if it's important? You're wasting your life. You're wasting your life, sinner. Wasting your life. And someone in this football game and telling me I'm trying to preach the gospel, I'm wasting my time? You really are foolish, sir. I fear for you on judgment day to say that preaching the glorious gospel of Jesus Christ is a waste of time. To preach the gospel of Jesus Christ is a waste of time. I fear for you. You answer for your word. You answer for every idle word of the day of judgment. Well, there you go. Have a mouth comes to overflow the heart, sinner. You have a filthy, potty mouth to a filthy, sewer heart.
Assault, sir. You want to back up?
Off my property.
Assault and battery. The police are right over there.
How about that?
The police are right there. Do you understand that? You're going to go to jail unless you back up. Back up or you're going to back up or you're going to go to jail.
Keep your hand off my property. He doesn't even respect the earthly law.
He assaulted him. You saw that, right? I got it right here on the video. You need to do something about him.
You'll be judged by God's word. And God will judge you. I'll tell you this, you need to watch yourself. You need to watch yourself. If you can die today, if you die today and God judges you and you're found without Christ, you'll be cast in the lake of fire. You'll be cast into hell. So you need to stop your sinning. You know, people with money. money is standing on the jail these days for confiscating property. And this is what they fear, going to hell. So God commands you to repent. He commands you to stop sinning. He commands you to follow Christ.
Which sign?
He commands you to follow Jesus.
I know, whoever.
You need a camera and you need a sign with you. Whoever has a camera, take that guy with you. He's already been assaulted once.
Really?
Yes. A guy in the red shirt right there, and the police watched it too. It's only, if you don't stop touching me, I'm going to get the police. It's assault and battery. You need to rebuke them, brother. They're going to be really...
They'll
put up with their nonsense now. Here's your horn, though. Here's your horn. Be careful with it. Watch the cord. They'll try to rip it out. And I don't know who you want to take. Find out which one. Oh, hey, JK. Hey, reinforcements. Go with JK. JK's got a camera. You want him with you too?
No, I told him I was going to be back taking that one. He's going in for me.
Well, I'll take the sign. You won't be able to hold that creature at the same time. Go with JK. Go.
Have a terrible day on Judgment Day. So get right with God before it's too late for you.